Hey, Whitsell, approach, Potomac departure, Wisconsin, 4845, 1.7 for 3000. We need you guys to vector as close, we got some checklists to run.
4845, roger, your radar contact, maintain 3000, and you can just continue on that tower sun heading.
Alright, climb maintain 3000, and fly 190, Wisconsin, 4845.
Wisconsin 4845, do you anticipate a return or are you just not sure yet?
That's affirmative. We do anticipate a return, Wisconsin 4845.
4845, thanks. And Wisconsin 4845, I can keep you on this for a little while here. When you do get a chance, just let me know what the nature of the problem is.
Yes, sir. We got a nose gear that didn't come up, so we're going to run some checklists. Probably have to do a manual gear extension and come back and land.
So is it the gear won't come up?
That's correct. Currently we have a gear that's stuck down, so we're going to run a checklist, see if we can get the gear down, and once we get them down, we'll try to come back, or we'll plan to come back, and we'll let you know if we get them down.
4045, thank you. That was 4845, Air Wisconsin, 4845, turn right, heading 250.
I'm sorry, is it heading 250, Skies at 30, or 4845?
Yeah, turn right 250, 4845.
Right heading 250, Wisconsin, 4845.
Air Wisconsin, 4845. If able, come and maintain to 4000.
Okay, 4000, Wisconsin, 4845.
Air Wisconsin, 4845. Turn right heading 340.
Right heading 340, Wisconsin, 4845. Wisconsin, 4845. We did get our gear down. We do need to return to Dulles. We'll have to go ahead and do a precautionary declare of the emergency. We have 43 souls on board. We got about an hour and 45 minutes still.
Roger, do you have that in pounds?
That's 5,500 pounds.
Wisconsin 4845, roger, and are you ready to return at this time?
We're currently waiting for our numbers from the company, and just, we need to run our numbers to make sure we're under landing weight, so we'll get back with you as soon as we know, but if you want to keep us close or whatever you want us to do is fine.
Roger, 4845, flying about 360, let's keep it a wide down one here.
360 on the head, Wisconsin 4845. And now for our planning, which runway are you going to put us on?
4845, stand by. Air Wisconsin 4845, Dulles information, Sierra is current. You can expect runway 19 right.
We'll plan on 19 right. Now for your planning purposes, in our QRH we just read, it informs us that our nose wheel steering will probably not work on the ground. So that might be something to consider. We might have to have a tug or something to pull us in, but we'll work that out with our people. But just for your planning, that runway might, if I can't get off the runway, that might be something you have to deal with.
4845, that's fine, and just for our checklist here, which side of the gear is it, or which side of the aircraft?
It was actually the nose gear was the issue, but currently we have an indication of 3 green.
4845, thank
you. Well, Scott, 4845, we got 2 checklists to run and we'll be ready to start the approach.
4845, roger, just let me know.
Potomac, Wisconsin, 4845, we're ready for a vector to final.
Wisconsin, 4845, turn right heading 160, intercept 19 right, localizer.
Right turn heading 160, intercept 119 right, localizer, Wisconsin, 4845.
Air Wisconsin 4845 is 7 miles from Mulsky, maintain 2,000 or above, so establish on a localizer, cleared ILS runway 19 right.
Maintain 2,000 till established, cleared ILS 19 right, Wisconsin 4845.
Air Wisconsin 4845, contact Dulles Tower 134.42, good day.
3442, Wisconsin 4845. Dulles Tower, Wisconsin, 4845, ILS 19 right.
Wisconsin 4845 Dulles Tower, wind 0, wind 154 runway 19 right, clear to land.
19 right, clear to land, Wisconsin 4845.
Wisconsin 4845 Dulles Tower, and once you land, let me know if you're able to exit the runway, and if you are, then pull forward past the whole short lines, and then the vehicles will check you out.
Affirmative. We'll let you know if we're on the ground, if we're able to exit the runway under our own power, Wisconsin 4845. And Tower, Wisconsin 4845. Looks like we are going to be able to clear the runway. And we do have nose wheel authority at the moment.
Wisconsin 4845, once you are clear of the runway, pull past the whole short lines and then come to a stop and switch to frequency 123.775.
All right, pull past the whole short lines, come to a stop and then frequency 123.775, Wisconsin 4845.